still late Friday afternoon. It's a road through the forest, and Tevye is there trying to get his horse to move. The horse will not move, and Tevye is frantic about not being able to get home in time for Sabbath. And he sings. March! Move! Giddy up! What a life, what a day, what a horse I've got. May you choke on your oats and your bones all rot. You're a mule, you're an ox. If you think that you're a horse, you're not. So you work like a horse? Well, of course you do. Don't I work like a horse even more than you? But do I make a scene or complain about the life I've got? All my enemies should live like me, with the miserable hours I keep, getting up every morning while God himself is fast asleep. What a life, what a day, what a horse, what a day, what a life. So you'd like to be lazy and fat, of course. Well, it's your rotten luck to be Tevye's horse, and it's God who decides how a life is gonna be, whether you and I agree or not. Giddy up, move along, what a horse, what a day, what a life. You could live, you could die, and the rich won't care. Not as long as you're there when they want you there. Not as long as you're there with the butter and the milk and cheese. Running here, running there, running each which way, so we'll have something nice for the Sabbath day. When it comes, I'll be here spending Sabbath with a clump of trees. Who has ever heard of luck like mine? See the happiness a day can bring. It's the one day a week I can say that I'm a king, some king, what a life, what a day, what a horse, what a life. Don't I try to obey your commandments, Lord? All I ask in return is a small reward. Who can bargain with God when the universe is his? And if that's the way it is, that's life. There will be a short monologue at this point, and then Tevye returns to the song. What is life but a kind of a juggler's trick? When my wife is all right, then my cows get sick. When my cows are all right, then my daughters all begin to sneeze. Every day I've been blessed with a new gray hair, but I won't say my daughters have put them there. You could look far and wide for a family of girls like these. Are they beautiful and smart? Don't ask. Every one of them a pearl, a rose. Maybe God has made a plan where I'll have a little luck with them. God knows, maybe so, maybe not. I don't know, but I know what I've got. God of Moses, who once made the Red Sea part. Lord of hosts, who put fear into Pharaoh's heart. King of kings, who can pass any miracle at all. Get this animal to haul me home.